Hope you guys enjoyed the reflections in the water. Just a little quick review. You have your foreground, your trees with heavy grass and weeds, and then the foliage as it goes up. Then you have your sky, a little mix of raw sienna, cad yellow, a little blue, coming down to trees along the furthest bank. You see the background trees through here, and back through here. And some brush, grass, the gray back there, and the green, and all the background trees, foliage, and underbrush. And then you have your bank, you have some rocks along the bank. You back out, you have some reflections in the water, some ripples to try to give it more of a water effect. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Let's take a look at the quick pictures.